Alright, well, this will just be watching.
Spot versus who?
Spotty?
Spotty.
I really like SP.
What? How do you spell it? I'll just put Spot.
Spot.
That's wrong one.
A strong start by whatever it was. Already 42%. Wow. PK fire. He's just not letting up.
I mean, we'll see what this is like. It's kind of like... I mean, I feel like SB... I feel like SB plays a lot like... Kind of like Witcher. Maybe.
Is it friendlies?
Yeah. See, I think he definitely does. Friendlies.
Yeah, it has to be. Because they just a winner final. Oh, it could be a loser.
Yeah. I should just see a beat. And it's true.
Oh yeah, Ness can also absorb her projectiles, yes. So that pulls yeah.
Well, they play the match early. No! Again, he pulls that out. Spot. Last time it was Spot doing that to SB, but now he's turned the table. He's like,
the tables have turned.
You embarrassed me last time by showing me that I couldn't tick. I'm not sure you can't tick either. Flexing on him.
Gets caught by the recovery.
My voice is getting sore now, so I'm gonna hit out.
Alright, have fun.
Oh!
Please take it.
No!
He didn't take it.
But he still takes it. We take those.
He ticked it, but then he, you know, just died for it instead of, like, say, you know, recovering.
We take those.
I guess he wasn't expecting to like, tick it. I mean, when you're that low percent, you might as well.
We take those, darling. This the absorb?
Yeah,
you I think mean, Omega will try to reflect the projectile?
Absorb,
but a reflect would be much cooler, wouldn't it?
Yeah, of course.
Got a style on it. Oh, it kind of absorbed the missiles.
Yeah. He's okay. I don't know why. Okay.
He's attempting to reflect back, it seems.
Oh, true. Yeah, he does. He does have a reflect, doesn't he?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah,
same with Lucas. Oh, unfortunate roll. Yeah, but same with Lucas. The forward smashes do reflect projectiles. Can Spot make it back?
He's made some good comebacks before.
Ah, gets caught by the forward air.
It's going down. So it's game one. Friendlies? Why the hell is this friendlies? Who wrote friendlies?
This is friendlies, isn't it?
It ain't friendlies, is it?
I'm pretty sure it's friendlies.
Why would it be friendlies?
Didn't finals just happen?
That ain't the... No. That wasn't, like, finals. This is, like, losers...
Finals.
Finals? I think so.
Huh, okay.
No, it wouldn't be. It wouldn't be because, KFC would be in there. This is semis.
Fair enough.
See Daisy. Daisy's here. So that was a pretty quick game by SB, and now they're going to
second game on Unova League.
Yes. Meanwhile, kind of bullying him off stage a little bit. Oh. Spot's turn. No, he only gets enough here.
Oh, he's
a big fan of like these point blank,
plasma shots.
Yeah. Phase on charge shot.
Oh yeah, this is Dark Samus.
Yeah. Everyone loves like a good monster girl. I mean,
well, people are into different things, you know.
Yeah.
You like, you can like what you like.
Do that. All right.
Oh.
That hurts. Is she like trying to
gets hit back onto the stage. Is this the finisher? Nope, not a back throw. Oh, gets caught by the yo-yo.
He rolled into that. Pick here?
Yep.
Next turning.
PK fired.
Wow.
There. Oh, another one. Grab, forward throw.
Yeah, he's definitely trying to expect that up.
Making these really nice reads.
Wow, he's definitely getting bullied now.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
This is JB. Up there.
Stock.
Tried to read the shot.
He's definitely just trying to.
He's got balls. What do you think of this matchup, by the way?
I think Ness wins it.
Ooh, nice tech chase.
He spot dodges, but you know, he's just his up smash goes everywhere. So trying to go for another, you know, reading the roll.
Oh, and he eats it. But it wasn't enough.
It didn't
heal enough.
It didn't matter. It doesn't matter. Although he's got the whole friggin' stock to get through, and he's at like 128 now.
Oh, just barely missed that ledge.
All right.
Misses the down air.
Yeah, it was worth a try.
It was. Is the finish? Oh, not just
not
yet.
Why?
Despite the high percentage. There we go.
Damn. Okay. Game two.
Is this the best of five, is it?
Yeah.
Best of five it is.
Is it SB or SB Omega?
SB Omega.
Get his full name in here, why not? Oh, he did not quick save.
Is it Spot? Isn't there usually Natsu's name?
Oh yeah. What?
I don't remember.
I didn't realize Spottius.
Spottius, there it goes.
That's better, thanks.
There we go.
Boom. Game three. Going to Battlefield.
I hate Battlefield.
You know that?
I hate Battlefield.
Why is that?
It's my least favorite thing. I just hate the platforms. It's my least favorite thing.
Platform game, man, can be pretty tough. I mean, you play, Fort? No.
Hmm? No, I play Ken.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that was it. Ken.
You know. You play a bunch of fighting games, it kind of messes you up with the platforms.
Yeah, if you're more used to other fighting games, like a game with platforms.
Yeah, it really makes life a bit harder.
Definitely takes some getting used to. You know, you definitely see like fighting game players when you go to like some of the
stages.
Oh no, indeed.
Couldn't recover. Did he have a jump as well?
I think he wasted it.
Oh.
Or it might have gotten hit. I think he tried to jump and do the, you know.
That's the tether.
The tether, but it tickled him out of it.
Yeah.
I think if anything, he could have tried to like up B and try to get hit by the projectile to like reset his up B.
Yeah, he could have.
Maybe. I mean, you gotta be careful against Ness.
Ness is one. Whoa, no absorb? Oh, did he cancel the absorb?
Yeah, he cancelled it. He cancelled it.
Unfortunately.
Well, I guess serves him right. He just held it, but you know.
That's what you get for playing Ness. He's really trying to go for the absorbs.
Yeah. I mean, that's what you should try and do versus Samus. It like eliminates like one of her big things, which is like being able to have that range option.
Yeah. Only projectile he comes with is missiles, right?
Missiles. Like, they're kind of predictable.
Yeah. He can't absorb the forward airs, right? Of Samus. Like, just those, right?
Nah.
He can't.
They don't count.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Wowie.
Ouch. Didn't looking good. Didn't look good for our hero Spottius. You guys are, you know, heroes of Spottius, you know, fans of Spottius, that is.
Oh.
Wow, okay.
Being floaty really, is kind of an advantage, don't you think?
Yeah, can't be.
Well, I guess some characters. I'd say it's pretty useful here.
Alright, he takes 20%, he takes that percent. So, firing these missiles, he's like kind of expecting him to heal, to shield them, and then it's like, you know, trying to go for that. Gosh.
Is it me or does Ness's attacks come out really quick?
Yeah, they're pretty damn quick, man. Especially as neutral attack. Ooh, okay.
Oh, not a get up attack?
No, not really much of anything. Just kind of like, it's like, oh, you're doing a move? I'm going to recover on stage and just like, let you recover from it.
Barely, but it's quite tense right now. Oh, misses the smash.
Not sure why you'd angle it up.
That's a really scary PK flash. Barely missed the ledge.
I think what a lot of people don't really do is they don't air dodge after they hit away.
Yeah.
What one thing, if you just want that little bit more distance, what you do is you like air dodge, dive, and kind of like up.
Mm.
Kind of like a